The last structural high beam has been set in the Nissan Americas building, which means we've reached a milestone. The building is halfway completed, 1 year since the start of construction. Before the beam was set on the 10th floor, construction workers and guests at the event signed it, forever marking their place in this historic project for Nissan. The traditional topping out ceremony gave Nissan, the City of Franklin, and the construction management team at Skanska USA the chance to say thank you to the team that's labored to reach this milestone.
This celebration is basically for these gentlemen over here at these tables with the hard hats, the safety vests, the fluorescent shirts. We want to say from Skanska, and I'm sure Gresham Smith and partners in Nissan, thank you. You've heard it a couple times, but you guys are the guys out here sweating, putting in those long days of labor to get this building up.
We're halfway there. This time next year, you and I, we're all going to be standing here. This place is going to be all finished. We're going to have people walking in the front door. It's coming.
We've had 150,000 man hours to date on the job. It represents many, many long hours, long days to get to this point, to complete the structure, and pretty much open a new phase of the job.
Now that the steel is set, the contractor is overseeing the next phase, which is the enclosure and finishing of the building.
The skin's going on now. You can start to see the Nissan silver of the frames and the reflective glass, and it's taken it is taking shape. It's adding more of a finished look to the structure.
It's hard to imagine that just a year ago, this site was an open field. Now, the building is at the point that it hosted its first indoor event.
I just think, how cool can this be? You know, the coolest thing now is it's been conceptual up to this point, and now every time I look at something, I say, oh yeah, I remember when we made that decision, or we got employee input into this, and to just kind of see it all coming up for real, it's just really exciting for me.
And now that the building is taking form, it's easier to imagine the various forms and functions in the plans.
I think after everybody saw the fly-through, you know, if you look over here, this is kind of the front door, and this is the area that I said was the jewel box, you know. It's where the cars are going to be displayed. And the bridge that crosses over from the second floor from one side to the other, we just had marketing out here this week, really talking about how we're going to do the brand identification, branding of this area, displaying of the vehicles and everything. So, and this lobby area, the area we're in right now, it's 30 feet high. It's three stories, you know. There's glass all the way up on both sides. So it's going to be a really bright showcase for our vehicles and our brand. What you're looking at there is the stud walls going up for multiple meeting rooms that you can freely flow into and meet with people you need to meet with from the outside. Over here is the cafeteria, kitchen cafeteria, and the actual dining area is yet to be constructed. And then on the other side of it over there is going to be the conference area, the large conference area. Have one large room that can be divided up into four different rooms with walls that fold down out of the ceiling. Great AV equipment over there. The 100-person tiered theater room will be over on this side. So lots and lots of stuff going on down here.
At this point in construction, more than 7 million tons of structural steel have gone into the building, along with almost 60 tons of concrete, 4.5 tons of wood, nearly 1.7 tons of paper, and that's just at the halfway point.
It seems like every time I get in the elevator at Bell South, somebody's asking me, are we on schedule? And I love that question because it means they're excited about coming here. We're on schedule.
The view from anywhere in this building is spectacular. When you look to the west, you get a full view of I-65 and Cool Springs. To the south is downtown Franklin. And now that the structural skeleton is complete, it's easy to take in the 50-acre site, including the wetlands, and employees are that much closer to enjoying the view for themselves. Reporting from the 6th floor of the new Nissan Americas building, I'm Suzanne K. Pittman for NCOM.